surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
So you made it out?
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy in the greatest swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh yeah. By the way, I can share the spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah, unless you find the magic's unsafe.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here. First, take this.
A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend.
Business, have you? Don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.